Hello everyone, welcome to this video where I will show you what phones that I have in this little phone hunt of mine. First in line, it's the Nokia 2630. Second, I also bought some Sony Ericssons, the ones that I liked as a kid. The K800i, it's missing the battery and the battery cover, but I have a battery. I tested it with a Vodafone card, because you know, that's a Vodafone logo here, and it worked. The phone booted, the CyberShot works, everything works. If I'm gonna find a body shell in the future, if I'm going to find one, would you like to see me refurbish this? Leave a comment. Okay. Next, this is the Nokia 100. It's pretty good shape. It's network unlocked. I don't have a SIM card now, but I tested it before. It has the battery, at least. See? Perfectly functional. Now, I have this Nokia 6280. Well, you can obviously see that I bought it for parts. I have four of those. I want to make one perfectly functional phone. This one has a very good keyboard. Well, not... even this one, actually. Well, the number parts. And the sides. I don't know how bad luck I have, because on the other three phones that I have, those sides are either cracked or too damaged to use. This one is... better shape. I put a battery in to test it, and the phone boots, the display doesn't work, and you can already see that it's half dead somewhat. I don't know if you can see it in the light. This half is another color. I don't mind, I have three displays to work with. Next in line of Nokias, I have two of those, 210. This one is looking pretty good, but it doesn't work. This other one, it has a bit of wear and tear, but it works. I said it works. Yes, I accept it. Oh, and by the way, it has Facebook. Feeling old yet? Facebook, Twitter, and all the other stuff. I like this menu. It's pretty nice. Yeah, just turn it off. This one won't work at all. At least I have a body shell. This one, it's in perfect condition. This one, not so much. So, you want to see me refurbish this as well? Take the body shell from this one for this one? Leave a comment, please. Now, another Sony Ericsson, the W880i, when I bought this phone, you can actually see that the screen doesn't look so good, it's full of dust. Well, when I bought it, it was full of water, you could see water going around here. I tested this phone with a SIM card and the battery, and it works. It's unlocked, and it works. I actually played music on it. This needs to be clean, because as you can see, it's like I think someone did a bend test on this poor thing. If I'll find a body shell, I will refurbish this. If not, I'm just going to clean it in the near future. Now, the next phone, it's also a Nokia 7250i. Perfectly functional, not looking so good on the body shell. But it works. It's network unlocked, I tested it. The battery is good as well, the phone boots, everything works. I'll find the body shot for this, I will change it. If not, well, I'll just clean it and that's that. And now, I almost forgot, I also got another PS20 PSP. Increasing the battery, of course, that it was from here to here this much water, I would see it flow inside. I already have one for parts. Maybe I can make out of two bad ones a good one. Usually this doesn't work, but hey, I bought it actually for nothing almost, so yeah. And now, the best of the best, a rare phone. A friend of mine had it in middle school, and well, I was jealous and also happy for him, but I also like this phone very much. But before I show it to you, let me focus this. Before I show it to you, I want to put a SIM card in and boot it. This phone, I don't have to do anything to it. It's in good condition, unlocked. Let's put the battery in. I hope the battery is charged enough. Ta-da! The W850i white. Well, I think I had it in black. Look at this beauty. Let me adjust the light. Well, this one is a bit expensive. Well, not exaggerated, but very good condition. Let's start it up. Like the Walkman and CyberShot Sony Ericsson models. You know what's cool about this? The Walkman in the... But no, don't have this. Come on. I forgot this is the back. This is not working. Okay. Let's start the Walkman. This button here. Look at the button colors. Unfortunately, I don't have a sound to play. That's not the copyright, that I don't have copyright problems with, so I'll just put it play. I will turn. This doesn't work because it's the volume is MIDI. I'll cut the audio from the video. Pretty awesome. I like this phone. Yeah, so those are all the phones that I have today. I am expecting a lot that contains a lot of rare Nokia phones and cool ones. Once I have them, I will show it to you. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Tell me in the comments what you think of the new phones that I have. And leave me your thoughts about this Sony Ericsson. I actually enjoy this one. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more phones, and oh yeah, don't forget to tell me if you want me to refurbish this so I can look for body parts. In the meantime, see you in the next video. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.